Run. I'm not sure what that perk does, but it looks cool. Right? Alright, I was debating, do I get Speed Cola or Jug? And I'm just thinking we're gonna get Jug. This time for real. We're really gonna get it. Oh, we have to link it every time to go down there. Oh. Well, that makes this a lot more interesting. So every time we want to go down there, we have to link it. Alright. That's good to know, though. Zombies, stop screaming at me. You're scaring me. Alright, let's get in there. Yeah. Now we can actually get Jug. Oh, yeah. Jug.
I'm always into Juggernog.
I was going to say, let's get Deadshot Daiquiri. But we can't get Deadshot Daiquiri. Alright, waiting for the teleport, waiting for the teleport. There we go. Look at him. Are you nice? Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Okay. Come back here. Come back here! Now he notices me. I was about to say, now he needs me. Coming back like that. We're gonna get back to this open area over here. Okay, let me think really quick now. We can technically try to escape now by building up our points, but I would really like to get all the perks first. I think that would be cool. So let's try to do that. And we'll be able to do it in a couple rounds. It won't even take that much more now that we have everything we basically need. Damn, George. George Hall's ass. It's kind of weird to see him do that. Alright, we're gonna grab that just because they'll kill George. And there's still gonna be a lot more zombies spawning in. It'll take that time to reload. Alrighty. So I think I'm gonna get that machine next. I forgot that I had double points. I could have took advantage of that. Damn it. That's okay. Still a lot of them spawning in. Ah! Ah! Sorry that it's lagging, guys. I apologize. Getting some drops in the frame rate, unfortunately. Oh, snap. I thought I killed them all. All right, we're good to go. No! How? Dang it. Let me reposition my microphone. Okay. Ah! I think we'll stick with the ray gun for this one.
I don't think so.
Okay, I won't lie, that scared the shit out of me. That dog coming through like that. Ah! Now that I know y'all gonna be sneaky like that. Okay. Let's reload everything. All three of our weapons, for some strange reason, we have three. Boom! Okay. I'm gonna get this machine right here. 4,000 points for that. Oh, that's why. Now we never have to worry about a max ammo ever again. So that perk is actually really cool because what it does, and we're gonna move out of this area. We're actually gonna go back to the part. Oh, I see George. I see his head. His head. Oh, this isn't good, guys. We're gonna throw a monkey bomb. So my favorite place to go and train is actually over here by the trees, because there's a lot of room to run. But there's also a lot of places where they can spawn, that's the thing. So we need to be really careful. Anyway, I started telling you about the machine and then I stopped. The machine is cool because what that 4,000 points is for that machine that we just bought, basically we are going to be able to regenerate our ammo, and I'll test it out. So look at the trench gun. We have 60 ammo right now. If we shoot and reload, it'll regenerate. You see that? It just went back from 59 to 60. And it actually does it quite quickly. Did George die? Did that monkey bomb kill George? That alien that zombie is saying brain time. You creepy mofo. We're gonna get sleight of hand up there. Sleight of hand. AKA Speed Cola. Yeah. I wonder if it can regenerate Ray Gun. Oh my gosh, it does. That is so good. I love that perk. That perk should be in the console version. Sam? I wonder if that's gonna end the round. Okay, cool, it didn't. Got a double points though. Probably should do this. Start the next round. We're gonna get some more points. Round 11, going into 12. I wonder if we're gonna have another dog round soon. Oh, there's George. Hello there, George. Aren't thou tired of spawning in yet? I wonder if there's an Easter egg on this map to kill him forever. Because that would be really nice. George, you're scaring me. If you guys don't remember, George Romero was actually first seen in the map Call of the Dead. That's the map where you can play as Sarah Michelle Gellar, Michael Rooker, you know. So, I didn't necessarily like that map too much, I'll be honest with you guys. That map kind of sucked. I think that was the worst one. Man, we can't run very fast with this thing. We should have got Deadshot Daiquiri, what was I thinking? You know what? I was going to say, let's risk it and go get it, but never mind. They're still spawning in big time. We're going to try to make an early crawler. It's really hard to make crawlers at this point. I don't understand why. Maybe it's the perk that makes the grenades super strong or something. Oh, there's a crawler. Oh, you know what's really funny is you can make George a crawler. I think that's weird. Alright. Oh snap. Let's go. We got 18,000 points right now. And there would be a teddy bear there. That could either be infinite ammo or 1,000 points. I mean, 1,000 points really wouldn't be nothing at this point. It would help, but is it worth it? I was trying to make George a crawler so I could show you guys. That looks freaking weird. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Holy shit! Oh my gosh, that was so close, guys. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking the wrong way. Alright, we got our crawler. Let's go get some perks! Let's finish out the perks here and then escape this godforsaken place. Alright, the first thing I'm gonna get is the Deadshot Daiquiri, because that's gonna help our hipfire accuracy. There we go. There we go, now we got a laser sight, and I'm actually gonna trade out for this MG. I don't really necessarily like this weapon that much. Okay, let's hit the box one more time. One more time.
Nothing says ooh, a stakeout. Like a shotgun.
Oh man, we're gonna stick with this. Especially with our regenerating ammo. That's gonna be kick ass. Alright, I know there's a thing over here. Okay, there's PhD flopper in here. PhD flopper. Did we already? Okay, yeah, we did that. I forgot, that was the power. The power! Alright, I think there's another. Yes. Oh man, we have perks galore in this mofo right now. I think there's a door over here we could open. Yeah, there is. Oh, mule kick, like we need it. But I want to have all the perks. So there's actually something that I wanted to test. What did I get rid of? Why do I still have this? I wanted to see if we shot. I thought maybe since this panzer thingy mabob. Wait, why do we still have the MG42? What the hell? What's going on here? 1, 2, 3, 4? Let's go pack a punch the MG42. Cause apparently that thing's forever. We have it forever. All teleporters are now active. We got some, like, perks right now, man. This is great. Pack a punch this MG42. Alrighty. That's insane! There we go. The Barracuda FU all. I think there's a camouflage on there, but you can't really see it in here. We'll see it once we get out of this little area. Alrighty, come on. Take us back up. We gotta make our way out of this mofo.
Where'd he go?
Let's go back to our training spot. Oh, shit, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, let's go back to our training spot. I'm going the wrong way. That makes a lot of sense, doesn't it, guys? Alrighty, here we go. Back to the open field. Use the stakeout. See how this does against George. George! George! Why must you scare me, George? Yeah, Call of the Dead, I didn't really like that map because of George. I would have preferred to play that with just the zombies. It seemed like it. Oh, is there? There's two Georges! George! I'm seeing double! I'm seeing double, guys! Dang, the fire rate on this is ridiculous! Whoa! Run, run, run! I wanted to reload that. The fire rate was ridiculous. I wasn't expecting that. What's the camo look like? It's kind of colorful. It's weird. Oh man, I'm glad that was a one shot. That dude is right in front of me. I wasn't ready for all that. Try to get these guys bundled up. All right, stake out. That weird glitch happened and kind of ruined everything. Well, I guess it didn't necessarily ruin anything. There's a bear. We're going for it. We got infinite ammo. Oh, tree. Hello, tree.
Anyone want some bad guts?
I should use the barracuda. Hip fire. Infinite ammo. I just seen a insta-kill. I should use the rocket launcher, it'll have some use now.
Eat someone else, freak bag.
Dang. That ruined him. Yeah, double points, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. This thing's actually pretty good. That one's like praying. He's like, help me. I don't even know what happened there. Alright, we are probably one more round and we can escape this dreadful place. It's actually really not that bad. I like this map a lot. It's fun for training. It's fun for trying to see how many rounds you can do. Alright, we got 20,000. There might be a dog round. We haven't had one in a while. Yep. All right, what are we gonna use here?
Freak dogs.
Stick with the ray gun. Reload. Reload. Freaking dogs, man. That was actually a really fast dog round, to be honest with you. We just finished that one fast. ~25 points, yeah, totally gonna help. Alright, we are at 22,000. We need 45,000 to get off of this
Minecraft.
Minecraft. I wonder if there's always gonna be two George Ramiro's now. Oh, yep, I just seen them both again. Let's try to get them all piled up. Use the Barracuda to mess them all up. It's kind of weird to have Mule Kick with four guns. That's strange. You guys remember? I just totally remember. There's that glitch where if you're using the perk machine, if you run from the perk machine while you're drinking the perk, you were able to run to a wall weapon, buy the wall weapon, and then from there you were able to have three weapons without Mule Kick. And then that's when they were like, hey, you know what, let's just introduce a perk that does the same thing. I thought that was a cool idea. Okay, so we're gonna get this insta kill over here, take out the Georges. Got the M1A1. I don't know why it didn't replace my MG42 or whatever I was trying to get rid of in the past. Whoa! Infinite ammo. Whoa! Whoa, football star. There's a lot of people.
They were once peoples. Zombies are people too.
I don't want to get caught off guard like that one time. 34,000, man, we are almost done. We are almost out of this place. Got a lot of perks right now. I wonder if this is the last batch of zombies. Look at all that. That's what I call a train right there. They're still spawning in. We might be able to do it after this round, guys. Be out of here at round 15. Well, 16. I'll probably start up the next one and then we can move on, but my goodness. This wasn't a bad map, just a lot of training, you know? Oh. Looks like we're gonna have to do one more. 40,000, we're gonna have to do one more, guys. And if I'm not mistaken, this has the same type of thing like Darius did, where if you get to a certain round, like higher up rounds, it'll spawn in zombies and dogs, which is a pain in the ass to say the least, so we'll see what happens. Try to get them spawned in here. Got some more George Romero's. See, that's the one thing I notice is there's power-ups that drop, but they're not too often to the point where it's like, oh, okay, you know, I'll be able to just get a max ammo whenever I want. I'll just be able to get this. I'll just be able to get that, you know? It's not, like, super noticeable. That's what I'm trying to say. All right, we're going to get them all together all the way down here, and then I'm going to run, like a maniac to the other end. All right, here we go. Run, 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 run. Alright, here we go. Oh, I hear the dog. Oh, snap. Alright, we're gonna get the ray gun out. Ooh. Well, this just got interesting, didn't it? Oh, man. They didn't drop any power-ups. Oh, we have enough to get out of this place, guys. We have enough to escape. Die, George. 1,000. Oh, man. We use the monkey bombs because we got the insta-kill going on. Woo! Yeah! See if we can make a crawler. But like I said, for some reason, the grenades are really, really strong. And some of those perks, I don't really know what they do. Brain time. Wow! This is the last zombie. That grenade just took out a whole train of zombies. Okay. Let's escape, guys. Ah, man. That was really good. I really like this map. Like I said, there is a link down below in the description if you would like to play this map for yourself. Props to the people that put this together. You know, give or take a few little glitches and whatnot that can happen, but overall, awesome map. I want to thank you guys so much for stopping by. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to show your support by leaving a thumbs up down below. To be continued. Oh man, that was so good. Awesome map. But anyway, guys, once again, if you want to see more zombie videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button. We're going to be doing a lot more awesome things here on the channel. I'm going to be working on getting another PC, one that can actually play these games at a really, really high quality. Hopefully, very, very soon. That would be awesome. But anyway, guys, until next time, I'm out. Peace.